Look at that beautiful blue sky out there. Plenty of sunshine in the snow. It has all melted. Hi, everyone. Bob McGuire here in the Q2 Weather Center. And as you can see in the Billings area, it's not a bad-looking day at all. 58 degrees with partly cloudy skies and a light south wind at about 5 miles per hour. It feels like summer out there. And as you can see around the rest of the state, temperatures are mostly into the 40s, 50s, and even a few 60s around the region. A little cooler out in the west, mostly into the 40s out there by Kalispell and Missoula, northern Wyoming. Also into the 50s at this hour, 57 at Cody and Sheridan. But we do have some flooding issues. These are all the places in Montana where we do have some flooding, and many roads are closed. Even I-90 between Hardin and the Wyoming state line still remains closed at this hour. But to add insult to injury, this is now a winter storm watch, which goes into effect tomorrow morning through Friday evening, looking for 12 to 24 inches of snow in the Crazy Mountains and also in the Beartooth Mountains. And guess what? Some of that snow is going to be coming in towards Montana. As you can see, the Doppler radar shows you scattered snow showers already flying around Missoula on up towards Great Falls. This is the beginning of this system. It's a new cold front dropping down from Canada, and it's going to mix it with some moisture and produce some heavier snow showers. Let me show you what's happening here. Big upper level low pressure cell in the Pacific Ocean continues to stream copious amounts of moisture into the Great Basin area and into western Montana and eventually into the Billings area. See how much snow we're going to get by the time Thursday night midnight gets here. Friday morning, looking at 1 to 2 inches of snow for the Billings area, probably more like 4 to 6 inches by the time Friday is over with. You'll see more like 6 to 12 inches or maybe 6 to 10 inches of Butte and 2 to 4 inches of snow across the rest of south central and southwestern Montana. Meanwhile, temperatures are going to be 64 degrees next hour, 65 at 6:30, cooling back down into the upper 30s by 4:30 in the morning, and back up to 47 degrees about this time tomorrow afternoon. We'll wind up with a high on Wednesday of 58 degrees, back down into the low 40s on Thursday and Friday, and back to the 50s as we head into the beginning of next week and the weekend. We'll have a complete forecast coming your way at 5:30 tonight on the Q2 News, or you can check us out online at ktvq.com.